I hope everyone can access the internet, including some of our people in disadvantaged areas, in disaster areas. My hope is if such people access internet, then the world will be a changed place.